education, it's a good big challenge now. If we do not change the way we teach, 30 years later we'll be in trouble. Because the way we teach, the thing we teach our kids, are the things past 200 years, it's knowledge-based. And we cannot teach our kids to compete with machine who is smarter. We have to teach something unique that is machine can never catch up with us.